Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Denver Weathermark. The time is approximately 8:09. We will be taxiing for 3 more minutes, and during that time, we'd like to ask you to please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign. Once our aircraft is parked at the gate and the seatbelt sign is turned off, use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have tended to shift during the flight. Before leaving the aircraft today, please ensure that you do have all of your personal belongings. Please check the seat back pockets in front of you. And around your seated area. For those small items that are sometimes left behind. Our arrival gate today is B as in Bravo 45. If you are continuing on flight 268 to San Francisco, your departure gate today is B as in Bravo 24. Once again, our arrival gate is B as in Bravo 45. For those of you who have downloaded the United app on your mobile device, you can check the most updated connecting gate information. If not, once inside the terminal building, please check the television monitors. All flights are listed alphabetically by city. There will be a customer service representative meeting our flight today. If you do have any additional questions, you can consult with them. On behalf of all of our employees here at United Airlines, it has been a pleasure having you aboard our flight this morning. We hope you had an enjoyable one with us. We'd like to wish you a very pleasant stay here in Denver or wherever your travels may take you. And we do hope to serve you again on another United Airlines flight. Thank you and have a wonderful week.